Hello and welcome back to Escape the Pacific. Morning has just broken, seagulls are taking off. And today is the day. I think today is the day we set sail. So let's have a look. Hunger is 100%, a little bit hungry. Sorry, health is 100%, a little bit hungry, a little bit thirsty. Vitamin C and salt is bad. So I guess that's what we're going to take care of. I don't suppose any of these fish are salted, are they? No. That's salt water. Well, let's hope that evaporates before we want to get too bad. But first of all, I'm going to eat you. And I'm going to eat you. How's that? What's that done to my vitamin C? Now 100%. They're good. So it's the salt is the issue. We need to sort that out before we set sail. So I might have to get some fire going. You got any fire sticks? Yeah, I've got a couple, not many. Remove stem. So what does that do? Don't put anything in. Are you salted? No, you're not. So can I pick you up? It says clean up. And I didn't get anything, so sod it. So it's the expression. Right, salt. Salt is the problem. Can I fill you up, please? Well, fill up, that's it. Right, let's get a couple. Then we think about some wood. I was really hoping to set sail, but I'll do something about this salt level before we do. Hopefully, I'll get some salt out of this. Whilst you're doing, let's get some water. I don't understand this crop growth mechanism. It's probably me just being thick and stupid, but I just don't understand it. So you remove stem, but what I really want is the carrot. Now how are you doing? 20%. Let's produce a little bit more farther. Shall we? Mm-hmm. recorded to 7. Perhaps I should have got another one. Perhaps I will do that now. Perhaps I should use the cook pot, but never mind. We're doing what we're doing. It's just a question of waiting for that to cook. Right. There's nothing else over here I want to take, is there? Sealed jar. No idea what's in you. Sealed jar. Fit one of you in there. Right. Might need my compass in a bit. I've got a bottle of water. The rest of it's on the raft. Can't eat you either. Can't eat any of you, so you can all stay there. I would do the salt. 73%. Oh, salt. I didn't want to pick you up. Oh well. You in my bag. Stand back so I can see what I'm doing. You can go to my backpack. Come on. Why can I not? There we go. And you can be eaten. That's just a normal salmon. Right, okay. For 60%, I need a little bit more firewood. And as soon as you're ready, we will set sail. Early morning, that's good. Right, whilst you're cooking, long these bananas are going to last for, but they're not going to do any good here. Ninety-four, 100%, that's good. Right, do something about my thirst. That's good. Oh, you've got a fish on you. And you are just a dried fish. Seventy-3%. So the wind is in that direction. Drag you a bit onto the shore. What is my bed doing? Fasten. All right, now you're going back over here. If you will stop shuffling around. Right, I need a rope then. Stop shuffling. Fasten. Thank you. Fire's gone out. God damn it. Oh well, I'm not gonna mess around anymore. Right. Thirst is 20, so I'm gonna eat one of these. Salt is fine, hunger is fine, vitamin C is fine, thirst, and then we're off. Let's pull you out a bit more, I think. Why are we not moving? Hey, we're going. We're off. Thank you, Island. You've been good. I want to escape the Pacific, which is the name of the game. And we're off. Where to? I have no idea. I have no idea. So we're setting west. Reasonable speed. At the moment, sailing due west. Right. I'm going to keep my vitamin C topped up. And we'll see what the future brings. Is getting smaller and smaller slowly. Just can't see the sun indicator. I'm going to stop staring at the moment. So let me. Which it won't. There we go. And see where the wind takes us. We're still heading to due west. So far, so good, but we haven't gone that far yet. I want to stay in the middle of the raft to keep it balanced if I can. Not a great deal of wind, but we are slowly moving away, I guess, somewhere around about a knot, perhaps one or two. About midday. Challenge complete, Sailor 1. Sailor Level 1. Cool. Can I sit down? Much else to do at the moment. We're just passing the stone round. That must be an island we've already visited. Thirst is quite high. Tired this way. There's an island in the distance. Well, it's not in the distance yet, but it is further away than we've ever seen it. Apart from in the canoe. It's a pity I couldn't tie the canoe on the back, to be honest with you. That's what would be nice. But I'm sure there'd be other islands and other palm trees. At the moment, I just want to sail. We've got enough provisions on board to last us a day or two. Provided they don't go off, of course. I'm going to eat you, because you're not sorted. Are we still going west? Pretty much due west. The sea is quite calm, which is good. The sun is gone past its zenith, so we're in early mid-afternoon. Do is to enjoy the ride. So I will say thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed, see you all soon, and we'll find out where we're going. Until then, do take care, and thank you for watching. Please leave a like and comment, it does help my channel. See you all soon.